it's really kind of cool to imagine new young people reading what I wrote and wanting to learn more about music in Los Angeles and nightlife and art. And, you know, people that are creating things and doing things that are different that aren't what people think about when they think about Los Angeles, Paris Hilton, or, you know, all this Kardashians. That's not Los Angeles. That's not my Los Angeles. It's part of it. But for me, I always felt like I want to show people the other side.